Oscar Foxtrot, Juliet Whiskey, clear the destination. Departure is Milko 5 Golf, flight level 120, squawk 4520. Milko ready.
The propeller risk here, right side movements. Engine master on for observe. Good.
This is as good as the backer.
Oil pressure right side home. Oil pressure is checked. Fuel pumps, sun, both off. Kurzes departure briefing. Expecting departure Milko for uniform out of runway 35. Which means out departure runway heading 346, which is already set in the box, and when passing 3500 feet left and direct inbound Milko. Speed restriction is not for us.
Runway 1-2-0
is blue. MSA around Graz VOR haben in unserer Richtung 1700 Fuß, 85 Knoten vor Rotation. Und
ja, 90er Steige.
90, wenn wir mit Flight Level Change steigen und dann passt es. Von 0 to 5 ist set, dann haben wir da wieder die 119.3. Warte mal, ready to taxi.
Okay. Okay, ich hab Fox und Juliet Whiskey ist ready for taxi. Taxi, du wolltest.
Taxi lights on, taxi area is clear.
Taxi Delta 2 Whiskey, clear Fabrik auf Control Center, auf Taxi Delta 2 Whiskey.
Oh, gyro is turning. Rolling point Bravo, is checked. For takeoff check, parking brake is set, seatbelts fastened, just gechecked, down ECU test.
Traffic 11.
ECU test performed, Bito hit, schalt man natürlich Einheit.
Oscar Foxtrot, Juliet Whiskey, Oliver, Bravo, 35 Center, ready for departure. Wir takeoff.
Ready? Oh, it's set. Airspeed is alive. Land not possible, gear up.
Ja, passt.
Ja, GPS is on and flight level change mit 9.0. Autopilot on.
Geht eh alles.
After departure check, landing lights off, taxi lights off, fuel pumps off. After departure check is completed.
Two radar, 1193, danke, servus, Oscar Foxtrot, Juliet Whiskey. Graz radar, Oscar Foxtrot, Juliet Whiskey, passing 1600 feet, flight level 120. On Milgo